What's up YouTube, I'm KDR and I'm back with another reaction to another trailer. Today I'm reacting to The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 Official Trailer 1. Now I've seen the first two movies, which was, I really liked them. I've yet to see Mockingjay Part 1, but from what I've heard from my friends and other people, they said it's a bit slow, a bit boring, but I still think it's worth watching. Also, this is another series of young adult films and novels where I haven't read the books yet, but I'm going to get to the end of the film series before I start reading the books, because this one's coming out this year. It's not long again, I might as well just wait for this and then start reading the books and see the similarities and differences. But I got so many people telling me to just read the books, just do it, do it.
Do it!
I'm just going to watch the films because I really enjoyed the first two. When I watched the first part of Mockingjay, I think I'll probably enjoy it. So let's see what Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 is looking like so far.
I've been watching you, and you watching me. My dear Miss Everdeen, make no mistake, the game is coming to its end.
Where's Peter? Peter!
For the first time, Peter. Ties were standing together with 13 districts. Our future starts tomorrow at dawn, when we march together into the capital. To slow our advance, President Snow is building a minefield of traps. The sadistic inventions of game makers meant to make sport of our deaths.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 76th Hunger Games.
Shit, November.
Shot.
Let's make it count.
The hell is up?
Nothing good is safe while he's alive. Snow has to pay for what he's done.
Our lives were never ours. They belong to Snow and our deaths do too.
Well, there's Peter.
But if you kill him, Katniss, if you end all of this, all those deaths, they mean something.
Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol.
Yes, sir.
Turn your weapons.
No. Definitely gonna see that. But I need to watch the first one first. Actually, leave in the comments down below if it's worth watching the first one, if I'm missing much. Because I get the general idea of what's going on. Jennifer Lawrence is back, she looks awesome. Playing Katniss again. This film looks action-packed, and something I realised, both this and the new trailer for Maze Runner, the Scorch Trials, both of them have some sort of like zombie-looking thing in there, which I don't know what's going on. What's going on with these zombies? I mean, zombies are awesome. Don't get me wrong, zombies are great. Maybe that's something in the books. I don't know. If somebody could let me know, then that'll be sick. But yeah, this looks good. I'm excited to see this. November 20th. Definitely gonna go see this. So if you like my reaction, please be sure to like the video. Subscribe for more, share with your friends, and comment down below. Feel free to request whatever you want me to react to, and I'll be sure to do it. See you in the next video.